Yo guys, it's your boy here, FanPulk from 7982 here with part 5. You're on our end time screen guys, because I was just recording part 5 and the audio didn't record. So here you go guys, you did miss an assault on Gelebrin from Gondor, which they did manage to successfully do. But not to worry guys, we are building up a force here. Here in the Black Gates.
No sleeping here! Move!
And how's the Merkle Shadow? Merkle Shadow's doing alright, and we can start recruiting alright units. But we'll build a slave pit so we can build quite a few units at the same from down here in Osterhill. But this force here from Minas Morgul,
listen up,
got to push
orcs
up.
We have completed an objective. Listen up, orcs, come on, regroup you louts.
Meanwhile from East Osgiliath sorry guys, we're going to build up a... what's the market do? Oh, nice. Let's build up a... I think large could be useful. Butchery, what's that do? Spy. Yeah. Leather worker, screw it. But yeah guys, last time guys we did have a huge count, kind of a big counter from Gondor, where they managed to weaken us down enough so where the siege on Calandros did fail. So we will be making a counter attack on them, stop building up another force once this army is dealt with the Gondorian attack up there. We'll come back down with this force and attack Calandros, where we should have sufficient reinforcements from the Black Gate by then. Deploying, you finished building your building. Let's get a practice range then, please. And you guys go distract them a little bit.
Listen up! Kill them all! Destroy them! Is that what you want?
Yeah, it is what I want.
No sleeping here!
You sit this one out, actually.
We have completed an objective! Objective complete!
Okay, so we're attacking with Osgiliath, and we're on our way back up there. Go. Should be our turn in a sec. Osgiliath under attack. To some, Osgiliath is already dead. To others, it is a sign of the decline of a great kingdom. Yet to others still, it is a symbol of the greatness that will be again. To all, however, it is Gondor, symbol of the strength of the Belgard kingdom, the bastion of the west, the southern kingdom of the Dúnedain, jewel of Numenor. All of this is, it is, and more. To the walls, to the streets, to the rooftops, men of Gondor, for the foe is upon us. This day we march blades with the scabbard, with the skilled warriors of the eye. This day we fight like men of old, and this day we, the enemies of our land will test the steel of our, in our veins. They come in swarms, and we shall cut them down. Osgiliath is assaulted, and we shall hold for now. At the least, we hold, but the White City must answer our call. Numberless is the foe, and we are not enough. We few ride swiftly. Lords and men, answer our call, our aid. Boromir is holding. It is holding. Captain Boromir.
Get ready for fighting,
orcs.
Got more back in there, please.
Orcs,
listen up.
Take your feet up.
Regroup, you
lads. You've got Sauron's will. Don't worry, I'm not attacking you guys.
Pick your feet up.
Objective complete.
Now, listen, we have forces ready. Yes, we do. Good. And the assault on
get ready for fighting
has now
begun. Kill them all!
How many Gondor defenders? That is a bit ridiculous, isn't it? What do they have in there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of them.
Orcs!
Jesus, that's a bit much, isn't it? Can always attempt to try it. What the hell was is that? How many defenders do they need? Awesome drawing of Saruman then.
Units, await my orders.
Come.
We are the Dark Lord's Hammer. No mercy.
Men, drop equipment.
Let's have a little look, shall we? If I was going to, I'd hold the bridge. Me, personally. Right, let's get our guys right there. No? Sending up any troops? No, they're not. They're going to sit pretty right there. Well, we've got to think this carefully.
Oh.
Nazgul go through there. Nazgul ready to go in via a different route. And we'll have these guys. Got to fast forward it until they arrive. Come on, orcs. We won't attack from the left side until fully engaged on the right. Whoa, a bit ambitious.
Pray something changes in the course of battle, for defeat seems almost certain.
Right, let them fire their shots. Right, what's going on? Why are they all out here? What the actual... Oh my god, they're not listening. Oh my god, why are you going out here? This is why I hate this battle.
Get ready for fighting.
Right, get in there.
Get moving, you lightning bastard!
defeat seems almost certain.
Oh, because the general wouldn't, they wouldn't listen. Is all but ready to crumble. The last of the Gondorian defenders will be going down shortly.
The feat seems almost certain.
Get the Witch King in here. Witch King, come on, these Gondorian defenses are stupidly OP. See how strong do they need to make them?
Only half our force remains.
We are starting to catch up to them a bit more now in numbers.
Seems almost certain.
Come on. Right, bring the Nazgul here to the side.
Attack!
army is tiring.
Damn it. We only defeated the Gondorian defenders and not even all of them. That is ridiculously strong. Why do they get so many? I mean, that is a lot of orcs, and that's what I don't get about this game, this mod, guys, is they make it stupidly OP. Now, I don't want to walk over the enemy, of course I don't. But they shouldn't make the enemy stupidly OP. At the same time. Mostly think what this game is like on freaking hard difficulty. Oh dear. I guess it is there to prevent you from pushing up too early, I guess. But what it doesn't explain why they can get so many stacks so quickly and easily. Out of such high
pull back! We must pull back!
Right, we're going to have to skip the end of the turn now. Nothing more we can do. Gellibrin back. What are they doing there? What's going on? I didn't apparently I asked for another skip turn. Even though I asked no such thing, hang on. Reload that bit there. Because I don't want to miss that turn. Can't let them have it for too many turns. I accidentally pressed skip end by accident. Sorry about that. I'm not going to reload often, but that kind of thing I will reload. When I do things like that, which is easily done.
Get ready for fighting!
Attack! Destroy them!
No way, we're gonna let them hold on to Gellibrin. Wow, I just was curious, guys. We're not going to hold on to it like that. We're just curious about what the auto-solve would have been like. Bit of pushing and pulling in this episode, guys, I'm afraid. We need our trolls in. they must be having a bubble thinking that you can take Mr. Orcs this early.
Kill them all! Chop them to pieces!
Oh, yeah. All that shizer. They think that. This is good. Yeah.
Units, await my orders.
Get your bows. Right. Get your bows. Ready your arrows.
Units, mine it up. Come on. Units, move it.
Rip them apart.
Right in the back there. Oh, they're actually coming out. Oh, shit. General bodyguard. Flaming shot. If it turns out this guy's going to be that stupid.
Is very much in our favor. Victory will be ours.
Oh, they go. No, turn it. I was right. Forward. there. I didn't ask for that.
Half the enemy force remains!
There ain't more tactical things I can do here, guys. I guess I could have a look at these guys here. And then strike them from the side.
We've lost control of the castle.
One survivor. That's fine. Now the elves made many rings, but secretly Sauron made one ring to all the others, and the power was bound up with it to be subject wholly to it of the rings of power and the third age. There's my Pepsi Cherry. One way. What did they do to this castle? Nothing. They were just trying to destroy some of the buildings. Uluk's armory.
sleeping here!
Orcs!
Oh, they did not like me taking out, did they?
Be gone!
It'll take a tiny bit longer for me to build up the forces down here. I'm gonna get some archers.
Get ready for fighting!
Listen up!
Get ready for fighting!
Move!
Right, skip the turn. Keep getting to move my next plan. Another force. Mordor will soon be unleashed upon Middle-earth. Alright. Hey, that's going to turn to Gondor. Let's go here, I'm afraid.
Orcs!
No sleeping here!
Attack!
We've destroyed the enemy!
Kill them all!
Release them.
Yes, we do!
Move!
How bad are these? They're actually really good orc fighters. Okay, cool. Surprisingly. Lever going on down there. I mean, it's Morgul's finished building, so let's put up a lever worker. And down in Osterhill, we'll get a hunting hut. Forces are more ready to be pulled down here.
Objective complete.
And before I forget, because I almost did. Sorry, I had an itchy ear.
At your service, my lord. An honor, lord. Yes. At once. Without question, my lord. Tomorrow's journey awaits.
Cool.
Listen up!
Get Get ready for fighting!
Listen up! Orcs!
Pick your feet up!
Objective!
Okay, big field battle. And let me guess, he's got the majority. Yeah, of course he has. What's he got? Rubbish. He's got rubbish. That's a nice bit of artwork. I've not seen that one yet.
The tide of battle seems to have turned against us. We must act and halt this turn of events.
Await my orders.
No, don't worry, we will. On top of the biggest hill there is. Whee! Right, we're here. They're going to have to march quite a far way up the hill to get to us. Right, let's set up these guys first. Right, we'll set around up in front of the rock. Yeah. Let's mark those as done. Rubbish orc band units, which only do 2 damage, but they're better than nothing. Orc host local leaders with the exact same amount of damage.
Come on!
Defense is slightly better, I think. No.
What have you done?
Some war band, there you go.
What have you done? What have you done?
Lovely hits. Well, you want to attack me, so I'll attack you. You've got to come to me.
We're under attack!
Yeah, they realise. How did those two fail so badly? Come on. Get why are you missing? Hey, finally some hits. Oh, wow! Every single shot's now missing, and I can't afford that to happen. Oh, no, that's what I'm talking about.
Changes in the course of battle, for defeat seems almost certain.
Dine it up! Lift them apart!
Only half the enemy force remains.
We shall rule these lands.
For the moment, the fortune of battle goes our way. Let's pray it remains as such. Continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
Okay, we got some reinforcements from the Black Gate. The Southern Warband right at the front of it all survived. Wow, good battle.
The battle is very much in our favor. Victory will be ours.
If we can get any more prisoners, that would be awesome. Of them survived. They should retreat to Calandros after that defeat.
ambush!
We will execute these ones this time.
We've destroyed the enemy!
God, where's the pulling all these forces? That's another devastating army they're bringing forward. I'd like to know where they're pulling these forces out of. Right.
Get ready for fighting!
No sleeping here!
How may I serve?
Come on!
No sleeping here!
Orcs! Orcs!
No sleeping here!
Move!
Where's the borders all day then? Orc hunters and orc fighters. Okay. Build an armory up for me, please. And down here in there, we're gonna start building up another force. And if Ungul, you can build me a slave pit, thank you. Right. Enter.
You have a proposition for us? Acceptable, but only farewell then.